guys, it's Connor, and today I'm going to show you what I got at Toys R Us. So let's get started. What has that with? I'll start with this. This is the Chaos Trophy. Yeah, cool. That's neat, and it is all what you can get. Let's open it up. Hi, that was actually, that was really easy. Here is Chaos Trophy. Garfield, move. Anyways, here it is. Looks cool. Heck, how the horns. Oh, those are sharp. Alright, let's set that down to just, let's set it right there. Next up. Who's next? Boom. Let's see. You might know where it is, but it's a little cut. Here it is. Okay, we'll set that. Now we'll set that off. No, let's just dump it off. Okay, next we're gonna pop this. This is the birthday bash, big pop this. Let's open them up. Okay, so here's pop this. He looks funny. All right, and next up, I wanna show you something. I have two Lego sets. I'm gonna do this in a separate video because I won't take too long. So I got Squidward and Inkwood. So comment down below what thing I should do in the next video. Okay. All right. Set those off. And next up, we're gonna jump right into these. These are Battlecats cards. I've never seen these in the store before. So let's get started. Oh, if you're wondering where I got this stuff. If you're wondering, yeah, you can get these at only Toys R Us, I think. So, stop by your local Toys R Us. If not, GameStop. No, I don't know. Here's the package. And let's open it up. Let's see if we get some good cards. Oh! I got Countdown. Crystal Cross, Single Keep, Sabotage. These are cool ones. Let's open up the next pack. And we'll turn up this pack. Next. It's a Raptor this time. See if we get them. We do need those, don't we? Okay, these are the cards. Oh, and these are all the cards that you can get to. So, yeah, I can request. Wiping Porsche. Okay, what's going to open up the last pack? I'm going to open up a list of booster packs. I'm sorry, I forgot. It's called booster packs. Let's open up the last one. Of this one, and I'm like, that's something very new. It's brand new, never seen, never in stores. So, what's up? Sorry about that. Oh, my sister. Okay, we got some good busters. Robot. Good one. So we set this up. And we'll have up this. These are 22 cards. So that one about this. Get it to oop. Oh. Long in. So that's a package of cards. Oh, it comes with accessories. Double, which is actually okay, because with doubles, you can get better. These are my pieces, actually. It's okay, if we got smashed it again. Hex! Oh, we got Trigger Happy again. Ain't it cool? Oh, ho, ho. These are cool cards. So, now, next. One of the new is called the Grocery Game. Never opened these before. You buy new stores, make sure people in shop, and then I read the chat. Let's open this up. Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness, it looks like a chocolate bar. It looks like a chocolate bar, guys. Don't get it. Sorry, that's my kidding. I was wrong within the video. The package. Before this, what's up? Before we open that up, what's up? Let's check the check. Just check. It's okay. Let me do it. Let's see. Oh, we do that. I'm going to read the categories for y'all, okay? So the categories are Glow Squeezies, Sour Dairy, oh my goodness, Happy Bakery, oh my god, Dirty Frozen, oh, and those are all wheels. Awful sauces, crumb sodas, bathroom sodas, sticky snacks, moldy veg, and these are ultra real, those are those. And these are the room additions, right? Yes, so let's open this up. Okay, so the package, oh, there's 2.8, so the package like chocolates. Hold up. Hang on, I'm busy.
I'm here.
I'm busy.
I'm here.
Okay, hang on.
How
about a knife?
What?